All right, Dennett.
What?
Hello.
Oh, yes, hello, Benvenuto.
Boiling tonight, isn't it?
Baking.
Boiling.
I'm boiling.
Watching.
Oh, you sneezed all over a baby today.
Ah!
Oh, come on.
Ah! Oh, God! Watch out! Ah!
Dad! Dad!
Careful you don't sneeze again.
God, stop it, you bloody wombat!
Do it, Dad!
Ah!
Oh, Dad, I'm not the chicken!
Ah!
Again? Jesus!
Martin, will you please stop sneezing on everything?
No, we can't have any of the chicken.
Oh, don't be so silly.
Ah!
Or potatoes.
Dad!
You know what, Jackie? Oh. This is a lovely bit of squirrel.
Have another bit of chicken.
Actually, I'd rather have a lovely bit of squirrel. Lovely bit of squirrel.
Lovely bit of squirrel fish.
Adam, pass me the chicken, would you?
Sorry, the squirrel.
Lovely bit of squirrel.
Not as delicious as this lovely bit of squirrel.
Oh, a lovely bit of squirrel beef.
I do my hair in there sometimes.
Really?
Yeah. And me bits. Perfect. Your mum's been feeding me pieces of forest all week. And for dessert, bloody fruit salad. It's like living in Nazi Germany.
Why are you drying fish in a cupboard?
Because that's what you do.
This is a house, not a morgue.
Don't worry, I can fix that.
Just help me, I need to hide him.
Give it here. There.
Sorry about your calculator, Martin.
It's okay, I was carrying a spare.
1,290,108.
How many days it would take to walk to the sun. Did you read about that man who beheaded all those horses?
I'm washing a disgusting foot in my sink.
But for Jackie, right then.
No, Martin, you've got a guess.
Dad.
Pleasure to meet you.
Because that's the stapler.
Oh, yes.
Whoever want to get a fax message when you've got email?
Are you trying to be a moron? So you don't have to read everything off a beaten screen.
So you're literally the last person left on Earth using a fax machine.
What? You bleeding idiot! What are you, imbecile?
Oh, of course. You're off.
Yeah.
My dad. My dad's just died.
What sort of dog was it? Promise me when I get old, you'll just take me out and shoot me.
We promise.